It's moving. I'm on a campion. Calling Nathan.
Calling Nathan.
This is gonna be the last time I call you, Nathan. Better damn center.
What's up?
Give me a fucking center and a right guard. I need a fucking center and a fucking right guard.
I got a better defense than you, though.
Look at my defense. Look at this sexy defense. Why is my 98 Barley an 89? What the hell? And I have a 97 Eric Stokes. What the hell? Who's this dummy? Who's this cracker? How the hell I get him? 13K. Get the hell on my team.
What?
I just quick sold a 93 defensive tackle.
Alright, I gotta go. My friend's calling me.
Alright, see ya.
Alright, bye.
Bye. Gosh dang child molester. I'm just playing. You know who else is a child molester? Tom Brady. Tom Brady's a big child molester. Isn't that right, Dad?
Yeah.
You see where he kissed his son? Kissed him on the lips. You know, that's terrible, Dad.
What?
Kissing your own son on the lips. No.
What are you saying?
I'm saying don't kiss him on the lips. You get what I'm saying, man? I just got a 91 overall kicker. Let's give him some abilities. Let's give him focus kicker. 2 ability points.
Is it okay if my daddy puts onion in the potatoes and fries it?
Yeah.
Real good with onion. You ever eat them like that?
Yeah. Come on, give me something good. Give me something good, baby. Who the hell? CVS. Oh, CVS is calling. Come on, I need a 90 overall right tackle. Shut up! I'm streaming. God dang it, man. That's some bullshit. Some bullshit. It's fucking bullshit. Fuck them ears. Dad, I just pulled an 87. Some bullshit. I'm gonna do some challenges. I need to get my money up. Let's do some challenges. Hey Nathan, what are the best challenges right now? Okay, here. We need 5,000 coins. You know what? I'm gonna play against some people. I'm gonna see if I can put the Bruce Lee on them, Dad. Hit him with the ha na 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 na. All right, let's see here. You know who's better than Bruce Lee? Conor McGregor. You know Conor McGregor is dead. Yeah, Conor McGregor's a real bad man. We don't talk about this fire. I was playing at 2 a.m. You would kick Conor McGregor's ass?
Yes, I would.
Any day of the week.
Any day.
I gotta see this. I gotta see you beat up Conor McGregor. I'm gonna go ask Mom if you could beat up Conor McGregor. Hey, Mom! You know who Conor McGregor is? You know who Conor McGregor is? He's a UFC fighter. You think Dad could beat him up?
Hell no!
Dad said he could whoop his ass every day of the week. You know Bruce Lee? Dad said he would beat that Asian. He would cross him back over the Mexican border. She said no, Dad. She said not any day. Oh God, I gotta play Tyreek Hill. Nathan, you wanna play for me? Wanna play for me, man? Connection to your peers has been lost. Yes, yes, yes. I'm gonna start throwing it back. Oh yeah, I'm shaking. I'm shaking in the butt. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Baba, baba. Yes, sir. Yeah. Baba, get back to them fields. Get back to them fields, unit. Alright, so we're gonna say at least get to like 10k coins. Cause I need a center and a right guard. We get a center and a right guard, we're chilling. I mean, my defense is good except for my free safety. My free safety, my strong safety. No, my free safety. My right outside linebacker and my left outside linebacker. So we need to get right guard, right center, receiver, left outside linebacker, right outside linebacker to make my team officially great to play Nathan. Okay, Tom, that's my sexy team versus that. And it's the same dude. Please quit again. Please close app. Please close app again. Please, I beg you, close app. Oh my God, close app again. Why'd you not just close app, Billy Bob? I don't like you. Quit. I'm gonna show you that Ed Too Tall Jones app. Get this! Get this dang nigga! Okay, his team looks decent. I'm gonna keep it a beam with you. Okay. Okay, Boomer. Okay. I'm gonna play this.
His career stats, Charles, they're so good. He leads in so many categories that we can't even get to them all.
Yeah, what do they say? He combines ridiculous statistical supremacy.
Like, why are you throwing that? This ultimate team is some booty cheeks. I'm gonna shoot this whole place up. I'm just playing. Get play defense. Oh my God, I hate Michael Earp. I'm quitting. Screw this. Screw this. Fire, I don't know how you do it. I don't know how you do it. These are some ultimate team sweaty tryhards with these 99 overall teams. I'm going back to franchise. Fuck this, man. I'm retiring. Hey, Fire, you want my team? I'll trade you every player. Come on, give me coins. 9,000 coins. Oh my goodness. Oh my dang. Oh my goodness. I'm going ham. Midfield pack. Is this a good pack? Is this good? Is this good? Is this good? What the hell? The Nico Altry? This ain't gonna help me. What the hell? This some bullshit. I don't need this. You know what? I ain't even gonna bother with it. Wait, is my season over? Man, this some bullshit. Oh, I clicked out of Madden. Oh. I clicked on franchise. You know, Nathan, this some BS, brother. Some BS. Hey, Nathan, you want my team? You can have everybody on my team. My first ever 99 on my other account, and the Dominic I salute. I had to trade him over. Because, I mean, why not? If I'm playing you, I gotta bring everything, baby. Okay, let's go to Marketplace. We gotta go get a good pack. Let's try to get a 91 overall center. We'll see how much 91s are selling. 11K, I can do that. I can do that. Let's see. Positions, let's go. Right. What did I just pick? Let's go right guard. 14K. Oh, I have enough. Let's buy him. Make my O-line better. Let's buy him for 14K. He's a Cowboy player. He better not be bad, Nathan, or I'm coming after your head. Let's promote him to starter. See, what did my team go up? 95 question mark? Come on, go up, team. Go to at least 94 offense. Alright, if I'm being completely honest with you, I need a running back and a receiver. And a right outside linebacker. Holy crap. Okay, Barney. You might be a 98 overall cornerback. But you do sell for some 72K training. Oh my goodness gracious. In the morning. Holy freak. Okay, Darnell Savage, you might be a 90 overall free safety. I mean, you might be a 97 overall free safety. But I'm a quick sell you as well. You Eric Stokey. You can't even start on my team. 52K training is good enough for me. Alright, let's go pull some packs. Let's go training priority packs. And if they're... some centers or something, we gonna have a great day. Exit player lineup. Hold up. How many levels can I get up for Lawrence Taylor? I have to get an item? He's some bullshit. Let's just hope we pull him. Somebody good. Next player. Let me call Nathan, see what he wants. Nathan!
Sorry.
Oh, call Nathan. My bad. Alright, got a question about Ultimate Team.
Well, why'd you sell both your safeties for?
Because they're, I'm gonna open some packs. What's the best train of already pack?
Well, the cheapest one would be that one, the 4.9k one.
Okay.
It would be the 4.9k one, but if you want, but if you want a 96 plus, you'd have to go with the, you would have to go to 52,000 one. But the training riding pack is way better.
Okay. Well, so you can go back to your friend. I'm out. Yeah.
Because you can pull 99, you can pull blue strategy items that are worth 50k coins and stuff like that. So.
I pulled an Odell Beckham 97 overall from one of these. I literally started humping the air one day.
I pulled a 97 Edge Utah, a 98 tight end, and a 98 wide receiver yesterday.
God dang, man.
Alright, I gotta go. My friend is calling my name.
Alright, okay. See ya.
Alright, bye.
I mean, that's a better center. That's a better center, Nathan. That's a better center. We ain't gonna sell him. That's a better center. 95 overall. Yes, sir. 95. Let's go. 95. We need to pull like a 91 overall receiver. I'm gonna keep it a bean. We got 100k training. We can keep on re-rolling. Okay, what is that? Nathan, comment right now. Should I sell it? How much is it? 7K. Oh, but it put... I'm gonna keep it. I'm not even gonna update my lineup yet. Oh my god. I don't know what that animation was, but that was a nice animation. Michael Vick. Oh my god. If I had Tom Brady... Oh my god, Nathan. Oh my god. But I know you get a 99 Brandon Cooks for hitting level 50. So I'm gonna hopefully try to hit level 50. Oh, that's 10K. That's 10K. That's profit. That's profit. That's really profit. We're gonna sell all them green strategy items. What's that? Oh, that's 1K. Come on, Madden. Come on, Madden. Don't do this to me, Madden. Don't do this to me, Madden. Come on, Madden. Don't do this to me. Come on. No, don't do this to me. I gave you money on this game. Don't do it to me, Madden. Oh my god. Mike Dicta. That don't even... I need 99s, Madden. Give me a 99, Jeremy Chin, please. I don't want a Saints color rush. Oh my goodness. Oh, blue strategy item. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I don't want that. That jersey looks terrible. I need the 99, Madden. I don't want these bum players. Give me 90 pluses. I can't use these 87s. I can't use that. Madden, stop screwing me over. God, you're so annoying, Madden. Literally. Like, does it look like I need a Chad Johnson? This game's so freaking stupid. I'm gonna open one more pack. Alright, I'm gonna stop for right now and go buy a player or generate best lineup. I need. Okay, let's see, Kadarius Tony. Slick from Item Binder. 91-92 power up pass. That's some good crap right there. Oh yeah. That's a 96. Well, never mind now. I don't need a wide receiver. But I need a center, running back, left outside linebacker, and a free safety. Biggest problem is a free safety. Let's go see if I can buy a cheap 96, 97 free safety. Hopefully there's a 96, 97 free safety. I mean, Kadarius Toney ain't that bad if we really want to think about it. Quality 94, 95. How much would those sell for? 26K? Wait, so what does 96, 97 sell for? 28K? What about 98, 99s? 111K, holy frick. We'll stick to the 96 is 97. Okay, I need this. Let's go 94-95 free safety. You know what I could do? I could go 92-93 free safety. No, I could go 90-91 overall center. And then go for a free safety. I mean, Nathan, you wouldn't call this smart, but I mean, I feel like it's smart. I feel like it's really smart. because it's going to bring my team up. Yes, look at my team. Yes, sir. I mean, that looks pretty good. I just need a better free safety. And a left outside linebacker. But I need a running back badly. Alright, so I need a better free safety, better left outside linebacker, and a running back. So meanwhile, I'm gonna use this last 33K training. That's profit again. 16, about 15K. Come on, give me another one of those. I'll probably 89 right guard. That would have been good like 50 minutes ago. Hey, Dad.
Yeah.
I'm gonna wait a couple of, like an hour to eat.
Hey, I just fixed the eggs.
Oh, well then, I'll eat a little bit and then I'll eat some more. Feel me? Oh my god, Dad. I need some more players. Players are not coming in today. I need a 99. Oh my god, I don't need this. I don't need it.
Hey, can I get a piece of sauce if you want?
Two.
Thank you.
Two. And then one egg.
Two eggs.
No. One egg. One egg.
Why?
'Cause. Score a field goal with this play.
That's when I wrapped the potatoes on for him. And I was the biscuits right here.
It's the coach with you here today, and this is an ultimate challenge. Now let's hand it off
Hold
to
up.
Brandon and Charles as we jump straight into the action.
Coach, we start this challenge off in the first quarter with 3 minutes remaining. It's Bronco football as we rejoin the action in quarter number one.
I'm coming.
There you have it, another challenge and another.
Thank you.
Alright, my bad. I'm back. Had to eat. Let me see if my mic's... Alright. I'm gonna have to play in this Madden 23 league that I'm in.
Welcome everybody. I'm the coach. Up next,
after I do this challenge.
Let's send it down to Brandon Godden and Charles Davis for
tied at zero. You've got the ball on your own 40, and it's fourth and 10.
Keep on going, Odell.
Good blocking there. Nearly sprung him as it is. It'll go as a 19-yard return. And the Broncos take over first.